of the reaction to adventures, it's actually been really, really positive. And I think it's for this very reason, right? That people recognize that we are largely hypocritical when it comes to sex. So I've had like huge popular response. On average, about 35,000 people a month read adventures. I've been invited to various radio shows, TV shows, I've written for magazines, because people, you know, appreciate the platform. I have to say, I've also wondered whether, in a sense, because when I started the blog, I was a bit concerned, right? I was like, okay, our pastor's going to preach about me. And so I don't know if there was something, I feel like somehow it was